Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about how to refinance your mortgage when interest rates rise. So here we go, let's see the video. Households, interest rates things offer your decision to refinance dates. Of course, depends on the areas your insurance pay on your mortgage. Even in times of rising rates and older mortgage costs still have a higher interest rate than your insurance paying offer. Else you with rising rates, it may pay to lock in insurance rate if you think rates will raise a lot. In a relatively low interest rate climate, there are good pros and cons to refinancing a mortgage. For example, your improved credit rating or a decision to change the length of your mortgage. Both also bring refinance terms that could have saved you money in the long run, but maybe you're not planning to stay for the long run. Some special refinancing programs can be particularly beneficial for those who qualify. Here's how to work through the decision making process. Should you consider refinancing your mortgage? In the past, low interest rates have created ideal refinancing frenzy in the marketplace. But in any economy, the only way to know if a refinance market suits for you is to consider the details of your unique situation. How much lower are rates than the one of you currently have? How much should interest rates drop to refinance? Does not the right question? Instead of returning to rules about how much of a budget I think in interest rates you sold, look for before you refinance. Look at how much money you stand to save. A 1% rate reduction is a lot more meaningful if you have a mortgage than if you have one date. How long do you plan to keep the mortgage? As when you purchase your home, you will have to pay closing costs on your refinance. If you're planning on selling your house in a few years, you may barely break even or actually come out behind. The refinancing how comes if the money saving for the remainder of your mortgage are not better than the closing costs associated with the refinancing. They use close out if you roll the closing costs into your mortgage instead of paying them up front. You're paying interest on them, so you'll need to factor this expense into your break-even calculation. Can you be refinanced into a shorter time? If you have 20 years left on your mortgage and you refinance into a new 13 years mortgage, you might not save money over the long run or even with a lower debt. However, if you can afford to refinance this 20 years mortgage into a 15 years mortgage, the combination of a lower interest rate and a shorter term will substantially reduce the total amount of interest you'll pay before you own the house free and clear. What you stand to gain done properly, a refinance can have both immediate and lasting benefits. You may be able to do the following: get a better loan. Perhaps you are in a better financial position now than when you took out your existing mortgage. Refinancing may provide an opportunity to get a better interest rate of makes a good marriage even better. Either way, you'll increase your short and long-term financial security and even increase the odds that hurt that when both you are stress losing your home. Increase your long-term net worth with the savings from refinancing your mortgage. You'll be spending less on interest. That's money you can put away for retirement or use towards another long-term financial course. Increase short-term cash flow. If you refinance over your money 5 months, you'll have more money, your money to work with on a month-to-month basis. They can reduce the day-to-day financial pressure on your household and increase opportunities to invest elsewhere. Danger of refinancing. refinancing. Refinancing of mortgage introduces new elements into your financial situation.